Your master tells me you might have learned something about the missing vase.
I have. But I'll need something from you before I can talk about it.
I have a working agreement with your master. We're all on the same side, so tell me what you need.
You're a rose amongst the weeds.
So, what do you need?
I'm hoping that after you retrieve the vase, you'll tell my master that I told the bandits to loot the house.
Why would you want to do that?
After the summer solstice, my master plans to give me my freedom. But I don't want it. I'm hoping that if I take partial blame for the crime, I can offer my continued servitude as atonement.
That's ridiculous. But I'll think about it. Now, tell me about the bandits.
Other slaves in the area assure me that the bandits from the northern hills of Mount Ohi are the ones ransacking the nearby homes.
The northern hills of Mount Ohi? Is there a more precise place I should look for these bandits?
The slaves mentioned there's a copper mine in the area. That's where I'd put my hideout if I was a bandit.
I'm curious why you're not excited to have your freedom.
With my master, I have purpose, responsibilities, food and shelter. All the things I wouldn't have on my own.
With your freedom, you can acquire all that, you know.
We all have different circumstances and abilities, Mistios. This life offers me the best chance of survival.
I will go find these bandits and get your master's vase.
Remember what we talked about when you return it to my master.
I can't believe that slave wants me to lie for him. All this trouble over an old vase. The bandits are in the northern hills of Mount Ohi.
Have you found my vase?
Yes.
That's great news. Who took it?
It was taken by bandits, hiding in the copper mine north of here.
Well, you returned it, so at least there is some justice. Here's the reward I promised.
You know, your slave is very loyal. You've already granted him his freedom, but I think you should keep him on. He may even want that.
Is it true? You want to stay?
Yes, I do.
Then why didn't you say something?
It's not a slave's place to question his orders. Isn't that right, Mistios?
You should respect your master's wishes. Maybe he sees something in you that you don't see yourself.
Is that true? You think I'm ready to be on my own?
Yes. While your body and mind are still able, you should go. Start your own life.
Thank you, Master. I will.
Thank you.
Ella. I've never seen so many olive trees.
Thank you. I'm forever grateful for your kindness, friend. Sotiran kinan ameno.
ready to set sail!
Good to have you back, Commander. Nearby.
Your mark! Everybody! sea salvage!
I need to stay hidden.
What that was.
What are you doing? Definitely heard something.
What was that?
Is someone trying to get my attention?
Τιμείτε 10 δραχμών. Μη οράζω σπικρατικός διατίθεστε. Ούκ ιδέαν έχεις ως μικράν την τιμή.
What's that noise?
Well, what's going on then?
Ha!